हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर गोइंग टू मेक ए सिंपल फ्लावर बकेट विद द हेल्प ऑफ अवर पेपर्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. वी विल कट अवर पेपर इनटू 18 बाय 18 सेंटीमीटर. दिस शुड बी 18 सेंटीमीटर एंड दिस पार्ट शुड बी 18 सेंटीमीटर. सो अवर पेपर विल बी ए स्क्वेयर शेप एंड नाउ वी विल मेक 3 पार्ट्स ऑफ इट. सो वी विल कट इट. We will mark it from 6 cm, after that 12 cm, same like this, we will do here, okay? 6, then 12, and then 18. So now we will join these lines. Similarly, we will make here 6 cm distance marking. And join these lines. So this is 6 cm, this is also 6 cm, this is also 6 cm. Now we are going to make 1 cm, a 2 cm distance marking like this. 2 4 6, again here 2 4 6, same here 4 6, and here also. So we will make simple lines here, then here, same here, and here. Okay, now what we will do, we will make a simple triangle in the middle part. So we will join these two lines like this, here also. Okay, this should be like this. So our marking part is done. Now we will cut these parts. So I will cut from here 2 and 3. Again I will do the same, 1 2 3. Again I will do the same here, 1 2 and 3. Again from here, 1 2 and 3. Now what we will do, we will cut these triangles also, 1 and 2. Here also, 1 and 2. Okay, now we will stick this. So it's very simple. Now we will take this part and stick here. Okay, 1. Now again I will stick second part here, like this. Again third I will cut here, stick here, 1 and 2. Okay, similarly I will stick here, 1, like this, then 2, like this, then 3, like this. Okay, now these triangles are remaining, so we are going to stick that triangles on this. So I will put a glue here and stick it. Again put a glue here and stick it. So our this cup size or a basket size is done. Now what I will do, I will cut a strip, any strip, any color strip. I will take a yellow color strip and stick it here from inside. So I will stick it here and again here. So our basket is ready. any decoration, you can put anything in it, you can do anything. So I have made 3 more baskets. These are 3 more baskets, 1, 2 and this 3. This is a small basket for small square. So kids, you also can make this at home. Please try it and be creative. Bye, take care.